energy coming for your Novice Jack and Jill finalists.
They took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next?
They got my homie hemmed up and they all around. Can't let them up, see him if they going straight down for pound. They wanna come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull out my and lay them busters down.
They got guns to my head. All I right. think I'm going down. I can't believe
it's gonna be in the law for now. Awesome. Followers, if you will, stand in front of your leader. Followers in front of your leader. Awesome. There we go. Sweet. And we are going to welcome out our illustrious judging panel. Give it up for your judges. I mean, I guess y'all are kind of important to this endeavor, so... are going to be rotating three to your left. So everybody face me towards the DJ booth. Followers face me towards the DJ booth. There we go. And you're gonna be walking three. A one, two, three.
Cause it's on L-A-T-E-N-E, the woman to the G.
And this just is like your partner.
In need of some desperate hair. The Nate Dogg and the G Child.
Awesome.
We're in need of something.
Competitors, if you will, face the audience and put your follower on your right. Novice competitors, listen up. Put your follower on your right and face the audience. Face the audience with your follower on your right. Face the audience with your follower on your right. Will y'all scoot down a little bit for me? Yeah, there we go. Perfect. Awesome. Also, make some noise for Brad Whelan and his team. Brad is like, I am the team. It's me. It's just me.
No shirt last night to like wearing a shirt that's four sizes too big.
Yes.
You have to make up for it, you know?
Is this what, is this really what we're doing right now? Got it. Yes. That's okay. I promise to be less clothed for prelims. For my own prelim. Yeah, because they're, so what? All right, Tap. While we are getting our numbers in for our novice finals, intermediate finals are also currently posted. Go ahead and open the danceconvention.net app. Shout out to Kristen Ott, who has been doing all of your push notifications this weekend. Doing all the work. Big shout out to Kristen. All right. We get circled up for our novice finals. Stop, 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 stop. Back up. Space, space, space. There you go. Somewhere around there. There we go. Novice competitors, you will be slotting social. You will be slotting social, which is this way. Slotting social, novice competitors. All right. Yeah, let them hear it. Make some noise, Tap. All right. Our judges are ready. Our competitors are ready. Our audience is ready. Novice Finals, DJ, let's move.
Was a time when if someone told you to do something, you did it. Bam, right on. No questions asked. It was yes, sir, and yes, ma'am. You never said no, you know? But you know, things are changing nowadays. It's a new day, babies. Folks want to take their own lives into their hands and make their own choices. No longer do they want to go along with the program because everybody says right. You know what I mean? Let me tell you what I'm talking about. You see, because
I don't want no gold watch for working 50 years from 9 to 5. Oh, while the boss is guzzling champagne and I'm building beer and some dive. Cause I want to be happy and free, living and loving for me. I
Tab, make some noise. Yeah, yeah. Awesome. Competitors, we are going to move the entire circle. Ready and walk.
The appetite is tremendous, so I'm gonna spin this. Troopers are violent because they asked me to end this. Some trouble out of coke because I was nosy. Some brother trying to take advantage because of the kamikaze.
And stop. Yeah. Intermediate Jack and Jill finalists, if you have not checked in, now would be a great time to do so. Intermediate Jack and Jill finalists, please check in. Yo, I am loving the energy in this room right now for Novice Finals. Song number two, DJ, let's move. Let them hear it. Yeah. All right, competitors, we're gonna move this entire circle. Ready and walk.
Real gangster. I hopped out the whip and emptied the clip. They all ran. About to hit the strip with a couple of bricks and get these bands. Don't know about you, but I only mess with dimes. Took this girl, is she all mine? You step up, you gonna hit the
floor. All right, novice. Song number three, DJ, let's move.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much favor.
Make some noise, Tab. Awesome. Competitors, if you will, put your backs to the judges and your followers on your right. There we go. Tab, can we make some noise for our DJs? Yeah. Who was that? Was that Kyrie? Make some noise for Kyrie. Your novice finals, killing it.
Of the world seem miles away. The only thing that matters is a good time that can be had with the help of a good rhyme. The DJ's hype more than up to par. Uh-oh, there goes a cutie at the bar. So I stroll on over and say hi.
Awesome. Our judges are good. Novice competitors, face the audience. Take a well-deserved bow. Tap, give it up for your novice Jack and Jill Spinal.
Having fun? Well, I ain't done. The best is yet to come.